It is femoral triangle boundary. The femoral triangle is bounded laterally by medial border of sartorius, medial border, and it is not included inside the femoral triangle, and medially by medial border of adductor longus, medial border. Its base is formed by inguinal ligament. Apex, which is directed downwards, is formed by a point where medial and lateral boundaries cross. Apex is continuous below the adductor fina. Roof of the triangle is formed by skin, superficial fascia containing superficial inguinal lymph nodes, and femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve, branch of ilioinguinal nerve, superficial branches of femoral artery with accompanying veins, and upper part of great saphenous vein. The deep fascia, including the cribriform fascia covering saphenous opening, forms the roof, and floor of the triangle is mainly formed by adductor longus, pectineus, and laterally by psoas major and iliacus. Contents. The contents of femoral triangle: the femoral artery and its branches, femoral vein and its tributaries, femoral sheath covering the upper 4 cm of the femoral vessels, and that fascia is called as cribriform fascia, and the nerves are femoral nerve that lies lateral to the femoral artery outside the femoral sheath in the groove between the iliacus and psoas major muscles, and the nerve to pectineus arises from femoral nerve just above the inguinal ligament. It passes behind the femoral sheath to reach the anterior surface, and the femoral branch of genitofemoral nerve is present, and the lateral cutaneous nerve of thigh crosses the lateral angle of the triangle, runs lateral side of the thigh, and ends by dividing into anterior and posterior branches. And lastly, we have deep inguinal lymph nodes lie deep to the deep fascia. These lie medial to the upper part of femoral vein and receive veins from superficial inguinal lymph nodes mainly, and from glans penis or clitoris, and deep lymphatics of the lower limb.